From the time of Te Poio Here Taonga during World War I, Ngāti Kahungunu have been active participants and developers of modern-day kapahaka. With times changing, the great 1975 Hīkoi to Parliament, led by Dame Whina Cooper, shone the spotlight on issues experienced by Māori across Aotearoa, particularly the loss of language and cultural identity through urbanisation. The impact of the Hīkoi saw the introduction of Māori language legislation and prompted a cultural renaissance centred on performing arts. The effect of the new legislation also influenced the standardisation of waiata taught in primary schools nationally. Iwi waiata were being pigeonholed as iwi anthems, and the stories of their origins were becoming clouded. The national kapahaka festivals that emerged in the late 1960s were to become the vehicle which gave rise to kapahaka as the predominant representation of Māori culture. He Manu Tīoriori is the story of Ngāti Kahungunu music and the influence of our own performing arts on national styles across Aotearoa. This is the story from 1917, starting with World War I, all the way through to the hosting of Te Matatini, Te Kahu o Te Amorangi, and all of the composers and performers that have been through that time. Nau mai, haere mai, nau mai ki Ngāti Kahungunu.